Hello, my name is Julio Rodriguez, and I am the mixologist at Trump International Beach Resort. And today, I'm going to show you how to make the perfect kosher cocktail with a Miami twist. To begin with, you're going to need to make some desert pear juice. You'll cut off the ends of your desert pear. Slight slit, and then go around taking the skin off. Cube it. Look at that beautiful color. Now you're going to take your mixing cup and add your desert pear. You'll want to muddle that to get all the juices out. Add it to a sieve. Press the juices out, leaving the seeds behind. You're going to add some kosher vodka, 2 ounces. An ounce of triple sec. Your cactus pear juice. And fresh lime juice. Then you'll add your ice. Shake. And strain into your martini glass. For a truly memorable Passover, I sincerely hope that you enjoy this kosher cocktail with a unique Miami twist. L'chaim.